Good evening and welcome to our first ever Christmas virtual concert. I would love to welcome all of our parents and visitors to the school to listen to our concerts live, but for now, we are virtual. A number of staff and all the students have worked phenomenally hard to put this together, and I'd like to make a great big thank you for all of our colleagues and the students who've put so much work into this evening. I hope you have a fantastic Christmas and a really successful and happy new year. I do hope that 2021 brings us a little bit more joy than 2020 has done. But for now, welcome again to our Christmas concert, and I hope you enjoy the evening.
Welcome to Gillsborough Academy's virtual Christmas concert. We've been really thrilled again in the music department with the level of response that we've had to this musical venture. We'd like to thank two individuals in particular, Mr. Williams in our IT department, who very kindly has devoted his time to editing the video for us, and also Mr. Jackson, our head of drama, who very kindly has coordinated our staff item, which you can see at the end of the concert. We hope that this gives you a little festive cheer in what I think we can all agree has been a really challenging year. Have a wonderful Christmas, everybody, and a happy new year.
Thank you. Thank you. Feeling Christmas all around. I'll try. Thank you. Cinderella. Cinderella is the catty name that they call me. So sad Cinderella. She's a loner, she's a loon, a loser, that's all me. Girl from the gutter, unpleasant present, no one another, unwelcome present. Cruel taunt you matter, every insult that you utter makes me strong. Call me bad Cinderella, nasty girl, gutter rose. Your unkindness doesn't shock me. Barking mad Cinderella, mock my hair and my clothes, and I hope I have upset you. Well, forget you. Don't point your finger. Don't you judge me when you live in plexiglass houses. You're cruel and you're foolish, with your trophy wives and interchangeable spouses. Cold and uncaring, constantly staring, solely concerned with what you are wearing. Gossip and shopping, I'm the opposite of everything you are. I am me, Cinderella, I've a style all my own, and I will not change it for you. Wild and free Cinderella, you can laugh, you can groan, if you think I won't ignore you, I think poor you. They call me a wretch, a witch, well choose one. Every fairy tale for sure can use one. Sorry I'm so rude, sorry you're so lame, I won't play your game. Call me bad Cinderella, I take pride when you sneer. I am proud that I'm not like you. Ironclad Cinderella, I face life with no fear, and a more than sky high IQ. Yes, I'm bad Cinderella, I will not say goodbye. You've been hateful since I met you. Barking mad Cinderella, flying high in the sky, and I hope I have
thank you.
bird at bay. Love is the light scaring darkness away. I'm so in love with you. Make love your above,
I would like to leave this city, this old town don't smell too pretty, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And when I leave this island, I put myself into a song inside. I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. So here I go, still scratching around in the same old hole. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams that are mine. Just can't stand it, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And if I could leave this spirit, I'd find me a hole and I will heal it. And I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. So here I go, scratching around in the same old hole. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams that are mine anyway.
Okay, so that's our virtual Christmas concert done for this year. Thank you very much to all the fabulous students who have recorded their Christmas pieces for us, and also again to Chris Williams in our IT department and Mr. Jackson for their support as well. Just remains to say, have a lovely Christmas and a wonderful new year. Let's hope for better things in 2021. Finally, just for a little extra something for you, here's a staff item that we've put together. From all of the staff at Gillsborough Academy, we wish you a very Merry Christmas.
He's making